Investors, did you purchase shares of NanoX Imaging Limited between June 17, 2021 and August 18, 2021? The Klein Law Firm securities announcement. Then you should be aware that a class action lawsuit was filed on your behalf claiming securities fraud. If you lost money trading NNOX, you may be eligible to recover your losses. The class action alleges that NanoX's 510(k) application for the NanoX ARC was deficient. Accordingly, it was unlikely that the FDA would approve the 510(k) application for the NanoX ARC in its current form. As a result, NanoX had overstated the NanoX ARC's regulatory and commercial prospects. As a result, the company's public statements were materially false and misleading at all relevant times. So, NanoX Imaging's statements to shareholders such as yourself were materially false and misleading. The deadline to participate as a lead plaintiff is strict, it is December 6th. You therefore have only until December 6th to petition the court for lead plaintiff status, and at no cost to you. To register, please click the link below before the December 6th deadline. The Klein Law Firm is waiting to receive your information and provide you with further details on this case so we can assist you to fight for your rights. There are no out-of-pocket costs to you. Your ability to share in any recovery does not require that you serve as lead plaintiff. You may choose to be an absent class member. The Klein Law Firm prides itself as an advocate for shareholders' rights and looks forward to assisting you, again with no out-of-pocket costs. Any prior results do not guarantee similar outcomes, and this video may be considered attorney advertising under the laws of your state. The Klein Law Firm is standing by to fight for your rights. We want to help you recover your losses. To receive more informative video notifications, please hit the subscribe button, and never miss an important shareholder class action notification again.